Right now I'm using the Audacity to record the sound, and the microphone is this, first without the suppressor. Now I'm using the Spark suppressor. With the new internal. Have the result of all the three of them. We'll be right back.